May you go down in a blaze of focus. Look at him angling all this way now. Who else is here? Oh, he's using those. Who's throwing that? Because I'm not even, I'm past it. Silly people. Anyone up there? Oh, there's more guys? What? I wasn't even supposed to go down here. Right? Ugh. You know, they have everything... They obscured it all, making me think that I'm supposed to go here. Silly people. Silly me. A whole bunch of guys here. 4, 5, 6. Oh, that's, is that 3? That's 4. That's 7 of them. Get for sticking on the job. Frags? Did I see frag? I think I grabbed it already. I don't know why they decided to do that with this game. Rifle grenade is full. I'm full of everything. Right. I get everything before I can even choose to get it. This guy's in there? Who's a terrible shot over there? Where's this other guy? Up top? Can I jump up there? Wait, is that somebody? No. I don't think so anyway. Damn it. Hold up. I'm practicing. Hold up, hold up, hold up. It's the way I use the arrow keys is messed up. Okay. Forward. No. It's hard to do it in combination. Here we go. Ugh, didn't use strength. I didn't switch to strength. I want a bird's eye view here. Can I jump up here? Oh! Well, I don't even need a running start for this, right? So where's the guy that's basically... I guess he's in... He's either on the other side of this, or he's in that warehouse. Oh. Hi. I don't want your submachine gun crap. Back here. Well, if he's up here, he's oblivious to my presence. Energy critical. Maximum. Not okay. Oh no, no, no. Not the scar. I don't have any ammo. This is where I switched the ammo the first time. Oh hi! How you doing over there? I can't get that far. No fire. Bad KPA guy. Shame. Basically right down here somewhere. Alright, they're behind the fence. Just to tell you I'm here. Just in case you didn't already know. I thought there was somebody on top of that. How do I get out of here? Haha! Saw ya! Where'd he go? Moving out. Is there another guy in here? Did I just come from here? Oh, hi. The shotguns really aren't a good idea, you know? Well, it looks like there's just one guy left, at least that we know about. We've been playing for like an hour and a half straight. Frag grenade full? I didn't see you. Definitely didn't see you. Submachine gun, no thanks. What goodies we have here? Stuff won't stop being destroyed. It's like forever. Forever destroyed. So that we know of, there are no more guys. But that just means we haven't seen them yet. I haven't been in here yet. I was supposed to go right there. I heard something. Man, this music just doesn't give up. What's this? Oh. Oh, hello. Got FY-71s? I guess I'm full of everything. No fun. Oh, I don't want that. No. Let's save for a while. Now we're guessing one of these trailers is this, whatever we're supposed to be getting. Use the KPA terminal. I'm sure there's guys. Taking heavy fire! Charge! I didn't realize there was a third. Keep wondering if they have, they're all using shotguns? Where'd they come from? Through there, I guess, right? I need more FY-71 stuff. I don't like the shotguns. There's a terminal. Anything else in here? Alright. Downloading data.
We've hit the jackpot!
You can open the doors.
I'm gonna access their emergency system. I can force the sub's computer network to run a fire drill. That should open the doors automatically.
Nice one.
I've got KPA positions flagging red all over your combat area. Korean reinforcement chalks are zeroing in on your position as we speak. How did this happen?
I guess that was me. I infiltrated their security systems.
O'Neill, you will RTB immediately. Your assistance is not required. I don't want any more Code Blue incidents.
Mom.
No, she's right. I better get this VTOL back on deck. You be safe now. You hear me?
Psycho, that submarine is still scheduled to leave any moment. You've got minutes before your entire area is overrun by KPA forces. Our only hope is for you to get on board.
containers nowhere to be seen. They must have those warheads on the sub already.
Should I just avoid the guys? Well, maybe because I already killed them. Thought O'Neill had to leave. Targeted. Tagged. Gonna have to take care of him. Yeah. Too far away for it? He's gonna leave, right? So I don't need to deal with him. What is this, though? I can't, So they dropped off a bunch of guys. I'm walking very slowly here. Use all the yellow smoke you want. It's not gonna stop me. What? Oh. Moving out now. I almost fell off the thing. Did he just say frag? I didn't see anything hit. I'm already past that. Right here. Okay, I got some. I think that's a submachine gun now. Oh, good. FY71 full. Good. Good news. I was afraid I was gonna run out of ammo. Did I get rid of all these guys? How do I get on it? Huh. Ah, okay. I did not see that. Hold up. Before I get on this thing. Excellent. I made it inside because I'm psycho. I thought he was holding his ears for a second. you cloak first. I use cloak all the time, man. What's that? Let me guess, it's in Korean. Biohazard? Yeah, Korean. This is awesome. Is one of the aliens in there? And is it still alive? Yep. Psycho's first encounter. And it's not a good one. Ha-gang-ju. Hi. Good morning. My head hurts.
Colonel Lee!
Yankee 새끼들!
I'm British, Muppet.
Ouch. Well, we understand that language.
Muppet? Idiot. When we calibrate the suit, it can get a bit tight.
What?
Like Crump, only worse.
Calibrate my suit? Oh, sorry, I think I've got knockoff imitation suits.
Until the suit compensates, the pain is unbearable. Then there's a gap between skin and suit. Too close, and it can irritate the skin. Too far, and it starts to tear the skin from your flesh.
Oh, great, so we're gonna be stuck in this suit.
POW, you bastard!
I guess we are.
We respect the Geneva Convention. But the nano-suit is not a recognized uniform. It invalidates your rights.
What? It does no such thing. You guys don't know what you're messing with, by the way. Oh, shit. Freeze frame! Freeze frame. Now freeze. Adapt or perish. I guess that's us, adapting to the suit. I guess we're gonna have limited suit capabilities? I don't even know. Yep, this is when we start to get aliens mixed with KPA, and then I guess finally just aliens. Data tape mission evaluation, press number 3. Phase number 3, Fort Lancaster 4 years earlier.
Shut it down, O'Neill! Look, I screwed up, but I can fix this! We've got a man down, code blue! Shut it down! 5 more minutes! I said shut the fucking thing down!
That's why they call him Psycho.
That was my last chance.
I wonder if these guys ever thaw out, or they're just dead and frozen. Look at that. How could he stay from falling with that angle? He'd just fall over. I mean, he's frozen. He's not super glued to the ground. What are we doing climbing up here? Oh, we're trying to get out, duh. There's only one way out. We're gonna get a glimpse of one again. He's gonna try to use his strength and it's gonna hurt like hell, isn't he?
Okay.
Emerson,
getting this?
They've got one of the aliens in that. I kind of don't trust him to keep it, you know, imprisoned. It's just me. Why would we jump back in here for?
Bombets.
Oh, okay. We can't get out that way. Yep. Oh, nice. So I don't have any weapons. Whoop.
We must get that container. Who knows what these bastards could do with this technology?
Why'd you jump back down? Now I just gotta jump back up. Strange noises. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. See you next time when we get the hell out of here and evade and or kill aliens and kill KPA people. Thanks for watching. See you next time and endure. And enduring, grow strong.